Hey guys, it's a beautiful day in Boulder, Colorado today. We finally got some snow. So everything is snow covered and it's so pretty. I forgot how beautiful Boulder is in the winter. So I'm gonna take you up one of my favorite local hikes today. This is Mount Sanitas. It's one of Boulder's five peaks. The lowest elevation of the five peaks, and I just love this hike. It's a short one. It's only 3.1 miles. It's a loop. And I love to do this one when I want to push myself, but don't have a lot of time because it's a lot of elevation gain, about 1,000 feet in 1 mile. And then you go downhill. So it's great. I love it. Let me take you along. Okay, so there are a couple of different routes that you can take up Mount Sanitas, but I like to do the Mount Sanitas Trail to the Sanitas Valley Trail, which is a 3.2 mile loop. This trail does have a parking area, the Centennial Trailhead, which is across the street, but it fills up quite early. So I usually end up just parking on Mapleton Ave, which is the road that this hike is on. So once you get on the trail, you will start up the Mount Sanitas Trail. You can also do it the reverse way, but the Mount Sanitas Trail is a lot more difficult than the Sanitas Valley side of the trail, and there are a ton of stairs to go up. So I just like to go up the tough way and then come back down the more easy way. But you can also reverse that if you would like. But the Mount Sanitas Trail is shorter than the Sanitas Valley Trail. So it's basically like, do you want to do a harder route up that is less mileage, or do you want to do the easier route up that is more mileage? It's up to you. But be forewarned that while this hike is short at only 3.2 miles round trip, it is quite difficult with so many of these steps, so keep that in mind. Also keep in mind that dogs are allowed, but some of the steps and scrambles might be a little difficult for them. I love this trail because even though it's a short distance, I really feel like I've worked myself after I've done it. There are some really incredible views all the way up, and on top you get a really beautiful view of the Flatirons and the city below. There are plenty of stops to take breaks along the way if you would like, but if you would rather power through to the top, you are really rewarded with just like a gorgeous view of the city below. Once you're at the top, you're gonna take the East Ridge Trail down, which meets the Sanitas Valley Trail. And this is basically like, you go up the Mount Sanitas Trail to the very top and you go over the top and you'll get to that trail. It can be a little confusing if you've never done it before. When you're on your way back down the trail, about half of it is still tough with a lot of stairs, but then eventually you'll get to the Sanitas Valley Trail, which is very gentle and flat. So if you're getting frustrated on the way down thinking like, is it gonna be like this the whole way? The answer is no. So do not fret. And again, you're just rewarded with beautiful views of the mountains beyond and the city on the way back down. This really is just a classic, beautiful Boulder hike, and I love it so much. It does get crowded at peak times, so I would definitely recommend doing this during the weekday or at non-peak hiking times, like in the late afternoon or if it's summertime in the evening. It's also a fantastic place to catch a sunrise or a sunset. By the way, the elevation gain on this hike is about 1,200 feet, and this is within about a mile on the way up the trail. Anyway, let me know if you give this one a try. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and check me out on Instagram @AudiePayne. Happy trails!